And it's homecoming. More hoes coming. You feel me? It's-
Part-time is 7 a.m. and it's very much 7:55. Well, anywho, yeah, I'm tired. I only got 3 hours of sleep last night. Well, I literally only got 3 hours of sleep. But whatever. I hope you guys stay tuned for the rest of the video. If I don't see no other band kids, I swear I'm going back in the room. Cause why the hell am I the only one outside, right? Yeah, so turns out report time is 7:15. So I'm gonna run through my water real quick and grab me what I can. Cause like I said, I'm tired and it's gonna be a long day. And yeah. Now, to fill y'all in on some information, I am on the media team for the Great Bethune University Marching Lions. Okay, and but yeah. So hopefully I get footage for y'all today because I'm gonna be busy, you know, media teaming and all. And hopefully this video is gonna come out looking real good. But I'll let y'all enjoy the rest of the video. I'm talking too much. I'll catch y'all boys later. Alright, y'all. So we got what we needed from Wawa. I just got me this, y'all. This is the best. Power is around busting. If you don't know, now you know, baby. You're welcome. All right, y'all. Let's go see the camera.
Y'all, she got me late.
I got you late?
Yeah, she got me late.
This nigga forgot his hat and made me drive him all the way back to his room.
No, she forgot her hat.
It's giving irresponsible.
It's giving real nigga shit.
What?
Right,
y'all, so the pep rally's about to start. This one's gonna be like that. Yeah, it's supposed to start at 9 o'clock. It's about to be 10 o'clock. But yeah. Stay tuned. Over, I seen Rick Ross in person. Y'all seen that? I seen Rick Ross in person. Period. Who you know? Yeah. But anywho, y'all. And the game starts at 4. So you know, homecoming games are always fun. So yeah. I hope you guys are enjoying this band vlog. See y'all later. I'm finna bust down on these ribs. Yeah.
Put in the .5. Put in the .5.
Send
that shit to my noggin. Listen, I'm high and it's homecoming. More hoes coming. You feel me? It's 1:30.
Okay.
I'm gonna go in there and beat Bama State ass, you dig?
And is.
No shovel.
No shovel.
No shovel.
No need it.
No need it.
No need it. Alright. So sorry, y'all. I apologize right now for my singing. Just letting y'all know right now.
Thank you.
all that. I'm gonna show y'all, this is what dedication look like. We are at Hogan and she is editing the video. Don't play with her. Period. Don't play. Say hey to the vlog.
Hi vlog. My name is Fabian. I'm an
advocate. Tell them what you do.
Hell walk us.
Hell walk
us. Hold a ladder.
Oh yeah, this ladder right here.
I make sure Dr. Wells and Mr. Watson don't fall off.
Yeah, because if they fall, that'd be a real long fall down.
Yeah. I should be over there right now, but my sexy butt.
Oh shit.
I'm gonna go back to hold my ladder.
The game is over, we lost. It's 37 to 22. Right now the bands are playing. And yeah. So that's the tools and the band vlog. I hope you guys, I look a mess. I look toe up. I'm so sorry. I don't know what's going on. I'll look better next time. But I hope to catch y'all next time. I hope y'all can hear me. I'm gonna do the outro. That's what
I done recorded this outro 20 times now.
But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, comment, and share. Comment down below if you guys want any of the clips posted separately. Like, you know, be sure, matter of fact, be sure to subscribe to the pride of BCU Marching Wildcats for all band content. The halftime show will be there, the tunnel will be there. So make sure you guys go subscribe to their YouTube channel. It'll be on the screen right here. Go subscribe to that channel. Be sure to subscribe to your girl and click the notification button so you can be notified every time I post a video. I hope you guys enjoyed Homecoming Week. I hope you guys watched the Homecoming vlog that I just posted. Be sure to also go check that out. I will catch y'all boys in the next video.